আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আই এম ডক্টর শারমিন সুলতানা, ওয়েলকাম ইউ অল। আওয়ার টুডেজ টপিক ইজ মেজর লেভেলস অফ সেন্ট্রাল নার্ভাস সিস্টেম ফাংশন। দ্য হিউম্যান নার্ভাস সিস্টেম হ্যাজ ইনহেরিটেড স্পেশাল ফাংশনাল ক্যাপাবিলিটিস ফ্রম ইচ স্টেজ অফ হিউম্যান ইভোলিউশনারি ডেভেলপমেন্ট। ফ্রম দিস হেরিটেজ থ্রি ফাংশনাল level of central nervous system has developed: the spinal cord level, the lower brain or subcortical level, and the higher brain or cortical level. The spinal cord level, we think spinal cord as being often a conduit for signals from the brain to the periphery of the body, or in opposite direction, from periphery of the body to the brain. But this is far from the truth. Even after section of the spinal cord in the high neck region, many critical organized spinal cord functions also occur. The neuronal circuit of the spinal cord causes walking movement, reflexes that withdraw portions of the body from the painful objects, reflexes that stiffen the legs to protect the body against gravity, and reflexes that control the blood vessels, gastrointestinal movements, and urinary excretion. In fact, the higher center or cerebral cortex not always sending signals directly to the periphery of the body, but also sending signals to the cord centers, and they command the cord centers actually what to do. Then lower brain center or subcortical level, many functions of the subconscious level is controlled mainly by the lower brain center or subcortical level. For instance, the regulation of respiration and arterial blood pressure is controlled mainly in the pons and medulla. The equilibrium is maintained by the older portions of the cerebellum and reticular formations of the pons, medulla, and mesencephalon. Then the salivation and licking of lips for the taste of food is controlled mainly by the pons, medulla, hypothalamus, and mesencephalon. Other activities also, such as excitement, anger, sexual reflexes, then reaction to pain and reaction to pleasure, these are also controlled by the pons, medulla, mesencephalon, amygdala, and basal ganglia. Actually, these subconscious activities of the body are controlled by the lower brain center or subcortical level. Then the higher brain center or cortical level. Actually, cerebral cortex is a storehouse of memory, but the cerebral cortex does not function alone. It always functions in association with lower brain centers. Without cerebral cortex, the function of the lower brain centers are imprecise. The vast storehouse of memory functions these imprecise activities as precise and definitive functions. Thus, the three levels of the central nervous system function has its own specific functions, but the cerebral cortex opens a world of memory for the thinking of mind. And overall, these are the major levels of central nervous system functions. Thank you.